Starting off, Justin Bieber.
Y'all, I'm a believer. I'm telling you.
This is actually a hard one because I don't know which record I want to play. I know which record I want.
I'm going to tell you which one I want. Wait a minute.
This record is called Too Much by Justin Bieber. New album, Justice. Sun's up, but I still ain't got no rest. Don't wanna close my eyes, I'm scared I'll miss too much. Don't wanna fall asleep, I'd rather fall in love. When I can't feel you, I feel out of touch. 2 seconds without you is like 2 months. Don't wanna close my eyes, I'm scared I'll miss too much. Don't wanna fall asleep, I'd rather fall in love. Cause eternity with you ain't long enough. 2 seconds without you is like 2 months. And that's too much. Love the way you love your mom. Take on all your friends' problems. Still somehow stop the world. You don't gotta play the whole thing. Oh, I still relive that second. I made my biggest blessing.
The whole joint. This album is so good, y'all. I was just thinking this on the way here, and I just thought that I was gonna end up skipping. Right. I let that thing play. Your hands ain't right on my chest. Sun's up, but I still ain't got no rest. Don't wanna close my eyes, I'm scared I'll miss too much. Don't wanna fall asleep, I'd rather fall in love. When I can't feel you, I feel out of touch. 2 seconds without you is like 2 months. Don't wanna close my eyes, I'm scared I'll miss too much. Don't wanna fall asleep, I'd rather fall in love. Cause eternity with you ain't long enough. 2 seconds without you,
oh, yeah, I remember like the songs too. That's another thing. I usually don't be remembering music like that.
Right. Oh man. Okay, so that record is called Too Much by Justin Bieber. It's a top for me.
Definitely a top.
The whole album, honestly, Justice, is actually very, very good. I was definitely surprised by this album. I was not expecting, for one, to even listen to a Justin Bieber album, but for two, to be impressed by his vocal performance, his sound quality, the lyrics, the Martin Luther King Jr. skits. I mean, the paying homage, the features on here were not overbearing. They were perfect. You have features from Khalid, Chance the Rapper, the kid Laura.
Burna Boy,
you already know. Daniel Caesar, Giveon, Beam, and Benny Blanco. So, and on top of that too, I'm starting to really like albums that are not so long and drawn out, because obviously we're living in a time and era now where it's really hard to digest and consume music that's long. So like his songs are like 2-3 minutes, but you get what you come for.
And
you
the
know
transition,
what I mean?
Like, yeah. This album was, I haven't heard an album this smooth in a long time.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing. I was telling my fiance
impressed.
That.
And you know I'm not a music buff, y'all. I do not be listening to the music like that. This right here, this was so smooth.
Yeah, it's phenomenal. It's a great blend of R&B and alternative. Of course, you're going to get a little bit of pop sound coming from Justin Bieber.
Definitely, but it was the perfect taste. Yeah. Like, it was the perfect taste.
It was definitely a good blend. I recommend listening to this album. If you guys like, you know, alternative R&B music, you're going to love this record. So, yeah, definitely top from
Damn,
us.
I wish we could play the whole thing for y'all. It's a vibe.
It really is a vibe. Like, you already know, when that Burna Boy come on, that
shit.
Yeah,
I went... Oh.
The Lonely record too. Like, he really,
did I get to that? I don't even remember. I must not have.
Lonely, he poured his whole entire soul and heart out on that record. I'm not gonna lie, I felt that shit. I was
crying the whole time on here. Basically, how he loved that bitch. how he kept talking about how he was so down and how she was there the whole time. That was basically what this whole album was about.
And he was saying, I've been through some real shit. He's like, I've been in the game since I was fucking 10. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I grew up having it all. And having it all, you go through different kind of challenges and stuff like that that not everybody's going to understand because nobody's been in your position
at all.
So,
because it definitely wasn't me.
But, yeah, that Lonely record at the end is a very, is one of them ones.